Photography is like a spell, and the camera gives me a way to grab people by the heartstrings and say, this is important, can you feel it? We are going out to work on a story on southern resident orcas. They eat one specific thing, which is Chinook salmon. But this is a year of drought and heat waves, so a ton of juvenile salmon have died. And this is a really big deal because right now, the orcas are slowly starving to death. This is one of the big challenges that we have in telling the story of something that is so endangered that it's almost impossible to find. How do we show what's not there?